Hello, boys and girls. We are in the Mojave Wasteland, or next to the Mojave Wasteland, in the divide. And Eddie has just been brutally called away from my arms, or whatever. Anyway, Eddie shares my dislike towards the dude at the end of the road, so that gives me some satisfaction. At this point, I have no idea how much of this story or this area is still ahead. I would think that this is some sort of halfway point because of the I suspect so because of the posters, which just hit the mark of I really need a rolling pin here. Which just found half of the Ralphie posters up to this point, which doesn't mean there might not be more. It's just I haven't found any more. And and now that I'm all alone again, I'll have to reassess the whole situation and sort of get to know the odds and ends once again. I missed something in here. What was that noise? A bird? Oh, there are some natural noises. The natural noises of broken machines. Okay, much better. I think that's from all the stuff that I dropped. Oh yeah, there's of course the thing that when a companion leaves you, then all the shit that you had loaded into their belly will now be in your inventory. So basically I found myself severely weighed down by all the stuff that I had collected. It's too quiet here. Actually, let's check the map, see how far we are. It doesn't show the tunnels or anything, but it gives some idea. Okay, so we are here. Did we come from here? Yep, we came through this, and then I suppose this. Couriers. Where do we start? Okay, I started here. launch the missile here. No, wait. Yeah, here. Start it here, then... Oh no, this is where we launched the missile. And this has different markings, so I'm guessing... Temple! I already dislike the guy, and now this. Okay, so this is where we were before, coming through the tunnels. And it would seem like I am close, but that might be deceiving. Okay, and I just picked up one piece of shit too many. I guess I'm not really... still, I want to keep it, just in case. Drop one stealth away. Drink one water. This one too. I'm not gonna drop the spacesuit. Oh, I still have this with me. Okay. This one's quest item, and I'm not going to drop any of the... And there it goes. I'm not going to drop any of my Zion stuff. One thing I have been wondering about is that could it be that the divide leads to some other entrance at some other edge of the main map? I don't know, maybe that other wreckage near the road that leads up to... Is it Charleston Mountain? The one where Jacobstown is. Let's check. Oh, wait. I don't know what this is about. Over there, Mojave Fort. Ah, Mount Charleston. Nice. Where the super mutants live. The good super mutants. I should run away. Fuck. Okay, where were we now? Aha, I have an excuse to drink some water. Actually, I'm gonna eat some of this. This happened before as well. The dehydration kicked in and wouldn't go over. Okay, and now I know that there are death claws behind that higher ground here. Let's see if I can pick them out before they pick me out. Okay, and they are quite sheltered there. This area here. Okay, this is good. This is a very good spot. Okay, let's... or not. So much about that. Okay, so this spot might not be that good. What about this one? Take off the plasma right away. What can I do to find a safe position here? I don't think a plunger can help me. I wonder, can I reach... can I reach them from this building? It would take them a while to get up here. Floor higher. Okay, I can see them from here, or at least somewhat. And meanwhile, they seem quite oblivious about what's happening. Okay, there's one. Okay, the other is here too. Now, don't you try to hide inside concrete there. I know he's there, I just can't see where he sticks out. Shooting at the general direction of it. Okay, it doesn't seem that I hit anything. Okay, let's check out that fountain over there. I'm starting to guess that entering that fucking temple is just first part of the journey, just like with Sierra Madre, getting there is just half the fun, the other half is getting out. Oh, but here the elevator isn't so blocked. Oh, okay, it still is, it's just visible. But where did I go already and where I didn't? I mean, before getting killed and having to reload. Seem that the death claws came out of those cages, maybe. Okay, I'm guessing at least some of those pipes lead to other areas, at least I'm hoping. Men. Okay. quad with a somewhat unique arm mask leader. I'm starting to suspect that these marksman squads actually function like some sort of unofficial guard for the dude at the end of the road. I mean, they might not be aware of this, but there's some sort of structure. Of course, they do come from militaries and cults, but still. Did I just blast him away? Okay. Next. The third one might be on the ground by now. Okay, one dude I can take. Let's say he's on the ground. Thank you. not realizing it, they guard the warheads. It's like they are drawn to them. Radiation, but somehow I don't think you can counter crippling. There you go. Okay, what about this water here? Five radiation, not very much. There's a whole area behind there. Here's a fun thing that you can do at Hoover Dam. I don't know if it works here. Woohoo! Over there, the water flow coming from the pipes is so strong that when you stand in front of the pipe, then you get knocked down. Oh, there's a little extra warhead there. Okay, first I'm gonna make a manual save here. Letter. Okay, let's hear it.
Mayday! 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 This is NCR Trooper Gleason calling anyone listening on this channel. My platoon has been wiped out, and I am pinned down by a goddamn huge deathclaw in a place called the Divide. So far, I've been able to scare it away with flares, but I lack any explosives to kill the damn thing. Please assist. I say again, please assist. Mayday, mayday, mayday. This is NCR Trooper Gleason calling anyone listening on this channel.
Journal entries can come in various forms, okay? Shit! Okay, so... I see. Deathclaw waiting here. But probably not before I have stepped to a certain point. What if I go back out?
Gleason, calling anyone listening on this channel. My platoon has been wiped out, and I am pinned down by a goddamn huge deathclaw in a place called the Divide. So far, I've been able to scare it away with flares, but I lack any explosives to kill the damn thing. Please assist. I say again, please assist. Mayday, mayday, mayday. This is NCR Trooper Gleason, calling anyone listening on this channel.
How did the deathclaw react to a flashbang? So before any reports. And there's a second warhead there, okay. Okay, let's see what you're packing. Ooh. Okay, let's take a better look around. Way first, and then check out the other. Okay, this is the way out. this the easy way to kill it or what? Might have been. There doesn't seem to be any new area opened up. Let's see if I can get to the sewer grid. Nope. Immediate inspection doesn't seem to have opened anything new. Okay, moving on. Before going any further, again, I think I deserve pause here. See you soon.